Hey guys, it's Misty with Mystic Gigi. Today we're going to be doing a Dutch pour in some interesting colors. And my recipe is the same as usual: 2 ounces of Floetrol, 1 ounce paint, 1/2 ounce water. And my base colors are black by Artist Loft, just plain black. And then my other color on the base is titanium white mixed with sap green. And I mix that together to get this color. So it's a very nice, light, greenish green. I don't know how to say what that color is. Anyways, my canvas is 16 by 40 inches. And if you are new to my channel, thank you so much for joining me today. And please consider subscribing to my channel. It is free and it helps me out. And if you are a return subscriber, thank you so much for your guys' love and support. You have no idea how much you guys keep me going. All right, so I will let you guys watch and I will be back. Thanks so much for tuning in, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we're almost done. This one gave me quite the run for my energy. But I loved doing this one because it's a totally different design that I've ever done. And I got the inspiration off of somebody else on YouTube, and I cannot remember their name. I looked, tried to go back and find the person, and I cannot find it. So I am sorry about that. If I can find it down the road, I'll put it in the description box. But I'm in love with these colors. They're just so pretty together. And that green, I'm not a huge green fan, but that color green is just makes it beautiful, along with that dark hooker's green. Awesome. Anyways, thank you so much for sitting through my craziness. And sorry it took so for a minute. Thanks for being patient. And also, don't forget to check out the description box below. I got my email down there. I got links down there. I got just coupon codes for different places. I got epoxy resin code down there for a discount. I got pigments. I got my Amazon or an Amazon link down there with stuff that I use in my videos and the blow dryer I use and all that good stuff. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me. And thank you so much for all your guys' continuous love and support. It means so much to me. You have no idea. No idea. You may not think that you go very far because you're just one person, but you make a huge difference. So thank you so much. And let's check out the details on this. Look how pretty that purple is. That purple really, if it goes back up, that purple really makes those colors pop. Love it. If you guys haven't tried this technique before or a Dutch pour or you're having problems, I recommend getting a small blow dryer and definitely concentrate on your ratios. The consistency of your paint and water and Floetrol or just paint and water is huge in your end results. So let me know if you need any help. I got dry results coming up in a minute for the first time ever. And yeah, let me know if I can help in any way. My email's below, and I'm more than happy to help. Thank you so much, guys. I hope you have a fabulous, fabulous day. And until next time, bye.